श्री जगदीश पंडित नित्यानंद सखा, हिज फादर वॉज नेम्ड कमलक्षा एंड हिज ग्रैंड फादर भट्ट नारायण। हिज रिपार्ट इज एट जसोदा विलेज इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ नदिया नियर द चकदह रेलवे स्टेशन। ड्यूटीज ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ एंड लॉर्ड गौरांग इस्टेब्लिश्ड बाय जगदीश आर स्टिल इन एग्जिस्टेंस एट हिज रिपार्ट। ही वॉज चंद्रहंस इन हिज पार्ट इनकार्नेशन चैतन्य चरितामृत 1.11.30 गौरगणदेश दीपिका 153 श्रीपाठ प्रयत्न। फर्दर डिटेल्स मे बी फाउंड इन जगदीश चरित। श्री जगदीश पंडित इज द सेवियर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। ही डिस्ट्रीब्यूट द नेक्टर ऑफ लव ऑफ कृष्णा जस्ट लाइक ए डेंस मेस ऑफ डार्क क्लाउड्स इन द स्काई डिस्ट्रीब्यूट्स रेनफॉल। चैतन्य चैतन्य आदि 11:30। श्री जगदीश भट्ट टूक हिज बाथ इन द रीजन ऑफ गुवाहाटी। हिज फादर्स नेम वॉज श्री कमलक्ष भट्ट वॉज द सन ऑफ भट्ट नारायण हू हेल्ड फ्रॉम गैगर बंद्रे घाट। बोथ द मदर एंड फादर ऑफ जगदीश वर वेरी डिवोटेड विष्णु भक्त। आफ्टर हिज पेरेंट्स पास्ड अवे ही केम विथ हिज वाइफ टू लिव ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ द गैंजेस। हिज वाइफ्स नेम वॉज दुखिनी देवी। His younger brother Mahesh also came with him to reside on the banks of the Ganga. They built their house near the home of Jagannath Mishra. Sri Gaur Sundar instructed Jagdish to preach Hari Nam at Nilachal. Thus he took shelter of the lotus feet of Lord Jagannath. At that time he prayed at the feet of Lord Jagannath and was rewarded by obtaining a deity of the lotus white Lord. This he brought to Jessore on the banks of the Ganga near Jagdam. This deity was brought suspended from a staff which is still being worshipped in the temple of Lord Jagannath at Jessore. This temple is presently under the charge of Sri Gauriyamath and is a riksha ride from Chagda railway station on the Sialdah-Krishnanagar line. Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda sometimes used to go to Jessore to have festivals of Sankirtan. Jagdish Pandit's son was Sri Rambhadra Goswami. In the temple are deities of Sri Jagannath Dev, Sri Radha Vallabhji and Sri Gaur Gopal. It is said that the Gaur Gopal deity was established by Sri Dukhini Devi. The deity is golden color. After Lord Chaitanya conducted a Sankirtan festival at the home of Jagdish Pandit, he planned to go to Nilachal. Dukhini, however, knowing the Lord's mind, was very disturbed by feeling of impediment separation. At that time Mahaprabhu gave her this deity and said, I will eternally remain in your house in the form of this deity. From that day this deity of Gaur Gopal is being worshipped there. In Gaur Ganadesh Deepika it is revealed that Jagdish and Hiranya were wives of the Vedic Brahmanas in Krishna Lila. According to another opinion, he was previously known as Chandrahas, a famous dancer and Krishna Lila. He is now famous as Jagdish Pandit, who also takes great pleasure in ecstatic dancing. On one Ekadasi day, the young Sri Gaurhari wanted to eat rice from the house of Jagdish and Hiranya. The Lord said to his parents, if you don't want me to die, then immediately go to the house of two Brahmanas by the names of Jagdish and Hiranya, with whom I am very pleased. They are both fasting for Ekadasi, but they have prepared some offering for Lord Vishnu. If you can obtain some of that Vishnu Prasad, then I will recover my health and be able to move about. Chaitanya Bhagavat Adi Lila 6.20.23. One day, child Gaurhari was crying incessantly. His parents told him, first tell us that what you want, we'll bring it, but please don't cry. He replied, on this Ekadasi day in Jagdish and Hiranya's house are many preparations of Vishnu Prasad. If I can eat that, then I'll all right. Hearing this impossible request of her son, Sachi Mata put her hand on her head and began to lament. You can hearing the words of the child, the neighbors laughed in amazement. How is it that such a young child as this is where that today is Ekadasi? Then the ladies told him, Bap Nimai, don't cry anymore. We'll bring what you have requested. When the two brahmanas heard of the child's request, they were very pleased. Both of them were very intimate friends of Jagannath Mishra, and they were well aware that the supreme personality of Godhead Sri Hari had appeared in his house. Therefore, whatever they had prepared for Lord Hari, they bowed before Sri Gaur Hari and told him, "Bap, Vishwambhar, we have brought everything which you requested. Now please eat it in great happiness and don't cry anymore." Bhagwan Sri Gaur Sundar, along with his friends, then enjoyed that feast. While doing so, he showed his transcendental Bal Gopal form to Jagdish and Hiranya, his bodily luster appearing just a fresh rain cloud with a peacock feather adorning his head. The splendor of his beauty was reflected in the face of the other boys in whole company. He was enjoying this feast. Such a charming and beautiful sight was revealed before the eyes of Jagdish and Hiranya. Seeing this scene, the two brahmanas loudly chanted, "Hari Hari." Gaurichampu 20. Jagdish Pandit probably came to Yasore after Mahaprabhu took sannyas. He went every year to Puri and was also present at Shiradaya Dhanda Mahotsav at Panihati. His disappearance is on the third day of the bright fortnight in the month of Pus. Hare Krishna. All glories to Jagdish Pandit ki. All glories to Guru Arun Gauranga. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Hare Krishna. Shama, shama.